for people that know my history at all, they know that I grew up nearby. I ball boyed at the U.S. Open. It's something that I want to turn around. I want to bring the sport back, the buzz back. I want to bring the excitement back. I wanted to make it a sport that kids want to play. I hope this is the greatest facility in the world eventually, and that we have all the top players from in the New York area and open the doors for more and more people to play. I mean, that's my goal. I have big dreams.
Johnny asked me after the season, actually, if I wanted to come and play during his charity event. And he was supporting my event a couple years ago. So, and I love tennis, so I look forward to a really fun night, actually. Well, I grew up playing a little bit of tennis, but then I stopped. But the last 5-6 years, I picked it up a little bit, and I feel like the training is helping me. The physical aspect, you know, it's quick feet, a lot of movement side to side. You have to run up and down. And I feel like I'm using the same muscles almost like I'm using on the ice. So it's a perfect fit for me when it comes to training.
He's a very good tennis player for a hockey player. But he's a great athlete, and he's extremely fast.
It was fun. You know, it's hard to play doubles. I'm used to being back at the baseline hitting, and doubles is way more touch, and clearly I don't have it, but it was a lot of fun.
I appreciate it very much that he's come back from Europe maybe a little bit earlier than he wanted to get ready for the season, obviously, but to come and support my cause is awesome.
It's New York. I talk about it all the time. You play in New York, you get a chance to meet people and get to know people that, you know, if I played anywhere else, it would probably be a tough situation. But no, it's a lot of fun. You know, you get to know Mac over the years here, and now be part of this foundation night. It feels really good.